All right. So we've got two transition metal complex ions, and we need to figure out.